So guys, the PlayStation 5 SDK allegedly leaked. No one's completely sure if it really did, but yeah, no one's completely sure if the PS5 SDK really did leak. But yeah, apparently it allegedly leaked, and just no one really knows for sure. You know, it's what we have to find. No one knows for sure if the PS5 SDK really leaked. It's all just alleged. There's no proof whatsoever.